A man was shot and critically injured while he was trying to order food last night at an El Pollo Rico restaurant. The call came in just after 9 for the restaurant just located off I-35 and East 38th and DeHalf Street. Now, we reached out to Austin PD to ask if it was an isolated incident or a random attack, and we received this answer. It is an ongoing investigation.